applause right now. Y'all stick around. We're gonna have a good time tonight. I can tell already. Thank you very much.
Move it around my mind, my friends, they have news for skittin'.
was recorded by a band called the Human Beans. I don't know if you remember the Human Beans or not. They had one hit. One hit, the hit we're going to do for you now. Kind of illustrious crew. They had String Bean on bass. Pinto Bean on guitar. Refried beans on the drums. Baked beans on the other guitar. And the multiple bean on vocals. The bean of a different color, you might say. They were the Bean Brothers. The song is called Nobody, Nobody But Me. Bartenders real well tonight. We got Rose, Joe, Betty, and who am I forgetting? Rose, Joe, and Betty.
Kelly!
Kelly! Well, how could I forget Kelly? Doggone it.
It'd be real hard to forget Kelly.
These ladies, in fact, the entire club has been treating the band with the ultimate everything all week long. We certainly appreciate it. wants you to appreciate it too, you know? Give him a little bit of money. Give him a little buck here and there, you know? Might need that extra half inch of foam on top of that beer glass. It means so much as the night goes on. Our next song is by the Beatles. Off the White Album. One of the best albums. The song is called USSR.
Yeah.
Son. As soon as Greg's ready, are you ready, Greg? Ladies and gentlemen, this is Greg on guitar. I take this time to introduce the members of the band. This is Greg on guitar. Give him a big round of applause. That's right. On bass, this is Neil. This is Neil on bass. And Corey, the cute one, on guitar. Back on drums, we got Steve, the lead mean drumming machine. My name is Merc. The name of the band is Rose City Vintage. We'd like to thank you guys for coming in here and sharing your evening with us. Right now, got an animal song. It's called House of the Rising Sun.
Yeah.
in you. All I need is to try.
Might be getting a little bit too hot. Maybe
maybe a little too hot to handle. I don't know what we're going to find out tonight, right now.
Well, see,
Section of the two. So you really got me on a Saturday night. Oh, to do. On the count of four, I want to see you say it. Are you ready? One, two, three, four. All right. So what we're going to do, we're not going to do it one time, though. We're going to do it a lot of times. So you guys ready for this? Here we go. Now I want you to keep up now. Goes like this. One, two, one, two, three, four. Ha, ha.